just wanted to show this is the house from the outside. Very, very cool modern architecture. And behind you saw is the mountains. So I wanted to start from the house, just gonna go a quick walk around of the place, a Janet house. So this is the fireplace that we've done. I mean, we did the built-ins on each side. And I love how all their furniture and the color selection, grays and light, it's very nice. Oversized 10x4 countertop, waterfall details. So it's grain match, very nice, beautiful work. And some of the detail in here, how molding, how we finish that. Drawer dividers, done that. Pull-outs, as always, yes, check. And then we'll just go quick to other rooms. Another room we did is mudroom, so lots of storage in here. Bench for seating, shoes on the bottom with tiles on top. As you see, they love skiing. They got the mountains, so lots of helmets. Nice mash insert doors. Black mash to add the detailing. We also did some built-in units in the daughter's bathroom. So here we have cool barn doors. Nice. Lots of drawers on the bottom, again the same mash, black mash, and then on the other side we have some double rack. Okay. We also did the cabinets on each side of the bed, floating for extra storage. And another room is the son's bedroom. Have a rod, simple, and some glass shelving for decorative stuff, open shelves on top. I love how they designed the bathroom. That's very nice. Very nice. Extended bath with the view of the mountains. Perfect. And the basement. Stone and wood elements, so cool. Lots of barn panels on the walls. Another bathroom and the bar. So this is more bar, popcorn machine, the bar area. Extra storage, all their equipment. And I like their funky cool brand. Pretty interesting and funky looking.